Video: Trump derangement syndrome hits Spike Lee and profanity-laced meltdown. As director Spike Lee spoke at the Cannes Film Festival, his Trump derangement syndrome was on full display, and it was all caught on video. This bizarre profanity-laced meltdown could top Congresswoman Maxine Waters, DCA, any day of the week. There are many people who believe that liberalism is a disease of the mind, and director Spike Lee has just provided substantial proof to back up that notion. While many on the left despise President Donald Trump and his success, the more militant liberals have a special kind of hatred for Trump. Lee put his visceral contempt on full display, and luckily, it was all caught on video to prove how crazy the left can be. According to Fox News, Lee lost his mind and unleashed a heinous, expletive-ridden rant at the Cannes Film Festival directed at Trump for what Lee perceived as a lack of response to last year's violent white supremacist protest in Charlottesville, Virginia. Lee was speaking to reporters on Tuesday, May 15, 2018, about a new movie he released of which the title is not worth mentioning here. Of course, Lee's sickening remarks about our president came after his movie premiered on Monday, prompting a standing ovation from the ultra-liberal crowd of festival goers. Spike Lee, 61, said that after the violence in Charlottesville, President Donald Trump had the opportunity to denounce the Ku Klux Klan in addition to the alt-right. Notably, those are groups that the president has denounced in the past, but facts are always inconvenient for liberals like Lee. Following the violence in Charlottesville in 2017, Trump did say there was blame on both sides in the unrest that erupted between neo-Nazi groups and counter-protesters such as Antifa. "We have a guy in the White House, I'm not going to say his effing name. It was a defining moment. It was not just for Americans, for the world, and that mother effer was given the chance to say we're about love and not hate, and that mother effer did not denounce the mother effing Klan, the alt-right, and those Nazi mother effers. It was a defining moment, and he could have said to the world, not the United States, that we're better than that," Lee exclaimed. Lee also said that what took place in Charlottesville was an ugly, ugly, ugly blemish on America, and he added that the racism depicted in his film is not unique to the United States. "This right-wing, expletive, is not just America. It's all over the world. And we have to wake up," said Lee. "We can't be silent. It's not black, white, or brown. It's everybody. We all live on this planet, and this guy in the White House has the nuclear code. I go to bed thinking about it." In contrast to Spike Lee's tirade, President Donald Trump has repeatedly explained that he simply meant that not everyone who wants to defend the Robert E. Lee statue was a Nazi or white supremacist. "I've condemned neo-Nazis. I've condemned many different groups," he said. "Not all of those people were neo-Nazis, believe me. Not all of those people were white supremacists by any stretch. Many of those people were there to protest the taking down of the statue of Robert E. Lee," Trump said. "So this week, it is Robert E. Lee. I notice that Stonewall Jackson is coming down. I wonder, is it George Washington next week? And is it Thomas Jefferson the week after? You know, you really do have to ask yourself, where does it stop?" Trump said in August 2017, according to Business Insider. "In my opinion, Lee is trying way too hard to appeal to a shrinking audience of liberals. If Lee had any conscience or greater awareness, he would see that most Americans are enjoying Trump's tax cuts, military funding, increased jobs reports, and his crackdown on illegal criminal aliens. Sadly for Lee, he's getting left behind along with other progressive crazies who seem to cling to their echo chambers for comfort.